Before they died, my parents told me stories of how the world once was. What it was like long before I was born. Before the war with the machines. They remembered a green world. Vast and beautiful. Filled with laughter. And hope for the future. But it's a world I never knew.
Camp is a hangar.
believe that hangar Sky has hidden its final weapon. When Sky realizes it is lost, it will deploy that weapon to ensure its own survival. We take it tonight, and there is no tomorrow. And we'll take it. In my right hand, we still have thanked you for it. Tonight, you gave us all a future, John. I'm going to use mine. This is all over. I'm going to find my parents' house. Rebuild it. Use my hands for something other than killing. That's you. Hope you're good. It's a perfect plan. Yeah, I guess I don't think about it too much.
We're gonna get to the hangar! Los Angeles, May 12th. 1984.
Skynet knew it was losing, so it tried to rig the game. Set a Terminator back to the time before the war. Then who's this f***ing? My mother. Sarah Connor. The machine succeeds, I'll never be born. They'll kill her first. And by doing so, erase every victory we've fought for, including tonight's. There won't be a resistance to challenge the machines. But this one act, Skynet will win.
We can use the technology ourselves. Send someone back.
I don't even know if that'll work.
I'll go, sir. Right here.
I'll go.
I'll volunteer. I'll go back. Why should I send you? Over all of them. Because I'd die for Sarah Connor. All these people would die for Sarah Connor. What makes you any different? You know why? Everything you told me about, I know her, John. Let me save her. No weapons.
We've measured the magnetic field. It'll rip apart anything not encased in living tissue. Think tinfoil in a microwave. Stop a few billion. Nothing left but a crate.
Told me so much. Gave me signposts. When I was a kid, it seemed like my mother knew everything. It's been great. Not really. It stops here. Once you go back, my knowledge ends. That's as much as Sarah knew. No more cheating. No more cheating.
Thank you.
birthday boy. Present time, let's go.
Nothing clean, right?
Yeah, I think this guy's a couple of cans short of the six pack.
You're close.